with standing water, 34 jumping. Matter of fact, next month we're going to hit the commitment down there. And that's for one of us playing the role. We're going to find out that there's 34 jumping. And supply to the troops in the field with this amazing capability of throwing things out the back safely. There's a potential aircraft that's designed to go forward from where it actually stops towards the forward end of the battle. That's a troll, and that's what we're praying for. And so this low and slow performance is the sort of thing that you would be doing in the field. And we're trying to fly low to avoid all those nasty jets. And give ourselves some chance of surviving. And also to help navigate the system so I can do fine. At the moment you can see the turn radius of the caribou is flat there. You can still see the feet sticking out the back there of the heavy flight engineer.
Giving him a wave, folks. That man's mad. I'm sure he's strapped his. There's got to be a long strap holding him back.
Well, I think hopefully this time I'll be right with the wheelbarrow.